People come, people go. People your friends, people fake. People phony, people good. People bad, people this, people that. And it's crazy. So I put together the makeover because I'm trying to find out who's really going to represent the team. Who's really going to represent me? Who's really going to represent Tommy to the fullest? Because we got a lot of things we want to see, and it's about to go down. So, in the midst of me putting this audition together, in the midst of me having a T-Squad makeover, we lost some members. People switched up. They did what they wanted to do. It's all good. So, what we're going to do now is have the hop-out portion. The hop-out portion, I want to see you come out individually, one by one, act like we the party people, and give us the, come to us and show up, show out in front of us. One by one, Emmy is going to blow the whistle. You're going to come out here and do your thing. You know what? I'm going to have T-Squad, the ones that's left, the ones that did not switch up, the ones that stayed and said, you know what, I'm gonna try to keep my position. I don't see no T-Squad members out there. Did they come?
Yeah.
We right here.
We right
here.
If you get caught recording, you will be escorted out. Do not record. I don't care if you get caught with your phone in your hand, you're going to get escorted out. Put your phone in your pocket. Tick, tick, boom. Phone in your pocket. Y'all try to sneak record. If you find them, sneak them up out of here. So, Andy, do me a favor. Since T-Squad here, let T-Squad go first. Bag everybody up. And then I want everybody to see. And then you're going to hop out. And then we're going, everybody going to join in and do their thing. Once they hop out, they exit out. Once they hop out, they exit out.
Wait, let me sit back.
Yeah. Yankees.